As we revealed last January, Chelsea had made a good offer to the 31-year-old French international. After several weeks of reflection and discussions, Kanté and Chelsea agreed on an extension until 2026, with a probable option to extend the lease until 2027. A real mark of confidence. While the player is currently spending the season in the infirmary, he is now back in training.